Hello, what's up mga idol at bossing ko? Magandang araw po sa inyong lahat. Maligayang pagbabalik sa aking munting channel. Kumusta po kayong lahat? Saang sulok man ng mundo kayo naroroon? Salamat po sa inyong walang sawang suporta at panunood sa aking mga upload. Marami na naman tayong magagandang unit, mga sedan at crossover na kasama ngayong upload. Kaya sa mga naghanap ng sasakyan dyan, panoorin nyo po ito hanggang sa dulo. Wala nang maraming intro, simulan na natin to. Pero bago nating simulan, kung hindi ka pa nakakapag-subscribe at kung bago ka pa lang sa aking YouTube channel, pakilike and subscribe naman po at isama mo na ang notification bell para maging updated ka sa mga video na i-upload ko. Alright, eto na po sila, nangunguna sa ating lineup, 2015 Toyota Vios 1.3e automatic transmission, gas engine, mileage 50,000 km, price 395,000, location Las Piñas City. Ang ganda ng kulay nito sa naghahanap ng Toyota Vios na below 400k ang budget. Check this out mga idol, naka touchscreen head unit na yan, fresh interior, naka all leather seat cover po ang mga upuan, used but not abused, well-maintained unit kahit 2015 model po ito. Alaga po ito ng first owner, maayos ang mga pangilalim, wala po itong kalampag. Kompleto po mga papel nito. Engine bay nito, malinis, wala pong oil leakage, naka-Amaron battery, naka 1.3 liter dual VVT-i gas engine that produces 98 horsepower at 123 Nm of torque. Sa mga interesado, available po ito sa financing, pa-check na lang po ng competition na nasa screen. Outside appearance ng unit, makinis, naka Goodyear po ang mga gulong, halos nasa 90% pa po ang trade line. Nating to fix po ang unit, sasakyan mo na lang to, just gas and boom. Next, 2014 Toyota Vios 1.3e automatic transmission, gas engine, mileage 70,000 km, price 388,000, location Las Piñas City. Another quality na Vios, nakapang 2022 model na po yan na mags. Power steering na po ito, naka dual airbag, smooth and responsive po ang clutch transmission, wala pong delay sa shifting, malamig po ang aircon, all stock, all original interior, naka fabric seats at wala naman pong mga punit to. Kahit 2014 model, well-maintained and well-preserved unit din to. Under the hood, naka 1.3 liter dual VVT-i gas engine that produces 98 horsepower at 123 Nm of torque. Excellent engine condition, ready for long drive. Class A condition tong unit. Makinis po ito mga idol at mga gulong nito, makakapal pa naman. Sa mga interesado, pwede nyo pong imbue ang unit at pwede po kayo magdala na sarili nyong mekaniko. Next, 2013 Honda City 1.3S automatic transmission, gas engine, mileage 88,000 km, price 380,000, location Las Piñas City. Another quality sedan ulit, Honda City naman po ito, may parking sensor na to. All power and all mechanism are working well, 5-speed automatic transmission, smooth shifting din po ito, naka-2-toned leather seat cover na po ito, presentable interior, private use only, not bank repo, 100% not plated unit, 100% no accident history, under the hood, no leaks, no overheat history, naka 1.3 liter gas engine that produces 99 horsepower at 127 Nm of torque. No hidden defects, good running condition po itong unit. Available din po ito sa financing. Pa-check na lang po ulit ako ng competition na nasa screen. Naka all-in down payment na po tayo dyan. Kung cash basis naman po kayo, negotiable upon viewing. At kung mayroon po kayo dyan existing na unit, pwedeng-pwede nyo rin po dito i-trade in. Next, 2016 Hyundai Accent 1.4 GL automatic transmission, gas engine, mileage 60,000 km, price 390,000. Location Las Piñas City. Sa nagpapahanap sa akin ng Hyundai Accent, ito po, may reverse camera, may parking sensor na to, all stock, all original, naka touchscreen head unit, malamig ang aircon with automatic climate control, fresh interior, mga upuan nito, maayos po ang pagka-fabric seats, first owned unit, private use only, not bank repo, intact ang trunk space, kompleto po ng tools at saka spare tire. Under the hood, guaranteed no engine issue, naka 1.4 liter gas engine that produces 99 horsepower at 132 Nm of torque. Available din po ito sa financing. Pa-check na lang po ng financing competition na nasa screen. Overall appearance ng unit, naka-stock original shiny paint pa po yan. Wala pong gasgas, walang dent. Naka-garnish na po ang mga ilaw. Ready to use na po ito. Next, 2014 Toyota Corolla Altis 1.6V automatic transmission, gas engine, mileage 80,000 km, price 490,000. Location Las Piñas City. Best Buy unit na Toyota Corolla Altis, B variant, top of the line series, multi-function steering wheel with cruise control, push start button na po ito, all stock, all original to, may central console armrest, naka deep dish matting na yan, clean and fresh interior, pati mga sidings, pati mga upuan nito, naka premium leather seat, maganda sakyan to, smooth ang suspension, wala pong unwanted noise ang under chassis. Under the hood, naka 1.6 liter gas engine that produces 122 horsepower at 154 Nm of torque. Good running condition po ito, ready for long drive. Sa mga interesado, kasama rin po ito sa financing. Ayan po yung competition na nasa screen. Halos po lahat ito, quality City lineup, kaya pili na lang po kayo dyan. Kung wala naman po kayong sariling mekaniko, wala pong problema dahil na-check at na-scan naman po natin yan. Next, 2005 Honda Jazz 1.5 GD automatic transmission, gas engine, mileage 105,000 km, price 269,000. Location, Las Piñas City. Sa mga naghahanap dyan ng low budget, ito po Honda Jazz. Check nyo to mga idol. Will maintain and will preserve unit. All power buttons, gumagana po lahat. Aircon, malamig. Responsive ang transmission, walang delay. Used but not abused. All stock, all original to. Pati mga upuan, naka fabric seats po yan. Wala pong mga punit. All intact. Paunahan na lang kayo dito mga idol sa naghahanap ng low budget. Goods na goods po ang unit na to. Condition ng unit, ready for long drive. Sasakyan mo na lang to, just gas and go. Next, 2016 Mazda 2 sedan 1.5 Sky Active automatic transmission, gas engine, mileage 40,000 km, price 440,000. Location, Las Piñas City. Sa naghahanap dyan ng Mazda 2 na sedan, check this out mga idol. Fresh and intact interior, all power and all mechanism are working well. Mga upuan po nito, nakatutong leather seats. First owner acquired at maayos po ang condition nito. Kita naman po sa itsura. Well maintained po talaga ito ng first owner. Intact ang trunk space at may back sensor na po ito. Check nyo po engine bay nito under the hood. Naka 1.5 liter gas engine that produces 89 horsepower at 148 Nm of torque. Walang tagas po ng langis ang makina. Wala pong overheat history. Available po ito sa financing. Pacheck po ulit ng computation na nasa screen. Excellent overall appearance ng unit. Sa mga interesado, andyan po sa taas yung Smart and WhatsApp account ko po. Or you can comment down below sa video para ma-assist ko po kayo. Next, 2018 Toyota Corolla Altis 1.6G automatic transmission, gas engine, mileage 40,000 km, price 630,000. Location, Las Piñas City. Another Toyota Corolla Altis G variant. Ang ganda rin ang pagkapula na ito. Smooth and responsive 6-speed automatic transmission. Malamig po ang aircon. May automatic climate control. Clean and fresh interior. Ceiling, sidings at mga upuan. Maayos pa po ang kondisyon. Smooth talaga ang suspension ng Altis kaya sa mga naghahanap ng pang-executive car, pwedeng-pwede ito mga idol. Under the hood, naka 1.6 liter gas engine that produces 120 horsepower at 154 Nm of torque. Powerful engine, ready for long drive. Syempre, kasama rin po ito sa financing. Pacheck na lang po ng computation na nasa screen. Outside appearance ng unit, stock original shiny paint. Wala po itong gasgas, walang dent, very presentable. Malinis ang mags neto, walang gutter marks at makakapal ang gulong. Nasa 90% tire condition pa. Next, 2013 Hyundai Tucson 2.0 CRDI 4-wheel drive automatic transmission, diesel engine, mileage 70,000 km, price 490,000. Location, Las Piñas City. Crossover type naman tayo sa naghahanap ng 4-wheel drive. Eto, Hyundai Tucson. Check nito mga idol. All stock, all original. All power and all mechanism are working well. 6-speed automatic transmission. Second row nito, okay naman ang space ng legroom tsaka headroom. Sa mga ayaw na po mag-sedan at gusto na pong mataas yung ground clearance ng konti, eto, mag-crossover type po kayo. Check nyo po engine bay nito. Malinis po ito. No talsik, no usok, no blow-by. Guaranteed no engine issue. Available din po ito sa financing. Pacheck na lang po ulit ng computation na nasa screen. Naka all-in down payment na po tayo dyan. Kung cash basis po, negotiable upon viewing at free na po ang transferable ownership. Para sa mabilis na transaksyon, sa mga interesado, andyan po sa taas yung Smart and WhatsApp account ko po. Next, 2010 Subaru Forester 2.0 AWD automatic transmission, gas engine, mileage 62,000 km, price 398,000. Location, Marilao, Bulacan. Pearl white ang kulay. Sa naghahanap ulit ng crossover na all-wheel drive, pristine interior condition, all stock, all original, all power and all mechanism are working well. First owned, may sunroof at saka moonroof na po itong unit, astig. All panel gauge, accurate and 100% working. Sipatin nyo itong mabuti, maayos po ang kondisyon nito. Labas at loob, pati interior, maayos po ang mga upuan, sidings. Sa mga interesado, pwede nyo pong i-view ang unit ng actual para ma-check at ma-test drive nyo po ang unit. Sa 2010 model, maayos pa po ang kondisyon nito. Mga gulong nito, makakapal pa, halos bago pa po. Nothing to fix ang unit, sasakyan mo na lang, no issue. Next, 2014 Mazda CX-5 2.0 Sky Active automatic transmission, gas engine, mileage 60,000 km, price 530,000. Location, Las Piñas City. Ang gwapo nitong kulay pula na CX-5, crossover type ulit. Naka keyless entry na to, push start, 6-speed automatic transmission, naka touchscreen head unit na po ito. All power mirrors, windows and doors 100% working. 5-seater capacity at lahat po ng upuan, naka all leather seat. Maluwag ang trunk space nitong CX-5 kaya marami kayong mailalagay dito. Under the hood, naka 2.0 liter gas engine that produces 155 horsepower at 208 Nm of torque. Good running condition ang unit, ready for long drive. Available din po ito sa financing, pa-check na lang po ng competition na nasa screen. Quality po ito ng CX-5 kaya paunahan na lang kayo dito sa May Corsonada. Outside appearance itong unit, stock original shiny paint, wala po itong gas-gas, walang din. Next, 2016 Honda HR-V 1.8 EL, automatic transmission, gas engine, mileage, 50,000 km, price 610,000. Location, Las Piñas City. Sa naghahanap dyan ng Honda HR-V, crossover ulit, keyless entry, push start button, naka-touchscreen head unit at malamig po ang aircon with automatic climate control. Sariwa, maayos at malinis po ang loob nitong unit, 5-seater capacity at lahat po ng upuan, naka-all leather na po. Malaki din ang trunk space nitong HR-V, perfect to pang personal use. Under the hood, naka 1.8 liter gas engine that produces 140 horsepower at 172 Nm of torque. No engine issue, no hidden defects. Available po ito sa financing. Pa-check na lang po ulit ng competition na nasa screen. Naka 16 inches alloy wheels at wala po itong gutter marks. Mga gulong, nasa 85% trade line. Sasakyan mo na lang to, just gas and go, ready for long drive. Next, 2015 Mazda CX-5 2.0 Skyactiv. Automatic transmission, gas engine, mileage, 70,000 km. Price, 610,000. Location, Las Piñas City. Another Mazda CX-5. Eto, silver lang ang kulay. Naka-keyless entry na rin to, push start. Naka-touchscreen head unit. 6-speed automatic transmission. Wala po itong delay sa shifting. 5-seater capacity. Clean and fresh intact interior. Kita naman sa itsura ng mga upuan. Naka-all leather na po yan pero wala pong mga crack. Maluwag ang trunk space nito at maayos pang ilalim. Wala pong kalampag. Under the hood, naka 2.0 gas engine that produces 155 horsepower at 208 Nm of torque. Guaranteed no engine issue, no hidden defects. Available po ito sa financing. Pa-check na lang po ng competition na nasa screen. Kompleto naman po ang mga papel nito. Naka-registered, ready for transfer. Makinis po itong unit. Wala pong gas-gas, walang dent. Sa mga interesado, you can comment down below sa video para ma-assist ko po kayo. Last unit, 2014 Kia Sportage 2.0 LX. Automatic transmission, gas engine, mileage, 40,000 km. Price, 495,000. Location, Las Piñas City. Sa naghahanap ng Kia Sportage na below 500k ang budget, pwede nyong i-consider to. Smooth ang responsive transmission, malakas humatak, all power and all mechanism are working well, ice-cold aircon, maayos ang upholstery itong unit, kita naman sa itsura ng mga upuan, wala pong punit, naka-fabric seats, 5-seater capacity at kasama po ito sa financing, pa-check na lang po ng competition na nasa screen, nating to fix po ang unit na to, no issue. Alright, ayan na po lahat ang upload natin for today's video, sana po may nakursunadahan kayo, at kung wala pa po dyan yung unit na kursunada nyo, just comment down below sa video at hahanapan ko po kayo. Don't forget to click like and subscribe and hit the notification bell para maging updated kayo sa mga video na i-upload ko. Marami pong salamat, mag-iingat po kayong lahat. This is J. Catskill Vlogs. Peace out!